we're on the... Oh, I forgot now. Dang it. It's the new map by Jiggy. See, Jiggy's Desert. I'm testing at the map right now. I just literally logged into it. I haven't gone very far from where I spawned. Near that rock right there is where I spawned, actually. So, I read the stuff about the map. It said there's, like, oasis places and stuff, but it's, like, a real desert, and it's not lying. Like, it looks like a real desert. The sand dunes. The rocks confuse me a small bit, because I think that a desert's only sand, but I could be wrong. Like, I could be. I have absolutely no clue where there's a water source. So, for people who are just starting, it's like, you gotta find the water. I could see small bits of vegetation. Like, only scattered, but it's not a lot. I'm more curious, like, where is is that an Anki? That looks like an Anki. Wait, that's an Anki. Oh well. This could be fun. I'm going to hide this again. But oh, it's friendly calling. Oh, now it's warning. I love how they honk. It sounds so adorable. I'm mostly looking for water, though. I want to try to find where water is on this map. Like, that is my main concern. He can just be there. I'm trying to look for where there's water. This is really well done, actually. This is surprisingly well done. Like, I am super surprised on how well done this is. Okay, I lost the Anki. Oh. What? I see trees. Anki, you loud. Dang you loud, Anki. You miss your family? You miss your home. It's okay. It's okay. What is this supposed to be? Why is there indentations like this? This looks amazing. Oh my god. Like the palm trees? I mostly think the palm trees would be here. Yeah, probably. The other trees, not so much. Maybe if there's like a lot of water. Oh, whoa, never mind. There is water. There's a stone step, apparently. And a nest. So someone looks like they were trying to nest here. But this is sandbox, guys. You can't nest in sandbox. I'm sorry. Oh my god, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna turn. Oh my god, you can actually get through. Oh my god, if you were a dino and you were getting hunted, if you ran in here, you'd be dead for sure. They would have you instantly. Okay, what is this? Just turn around. Just turn around. There. I never saw anything. Now, this time, gotta be a bit more cautious. Ooh, you never know what's right behind the next corner. Like that aloe. Oh my god, that scared the heck out of me. I thought the aloe was gonna see me and kill me, and I'd be like shocked. I'd be like, what am I gonna do now? I gotta find my way back. I only want water. So it looks like the aloe in there is nesting, but why? There's a way up. Oh no way. I'm all for this. Jiggy, I'm all for this. This is amazing. No way. This is the best. I absolutely love this. Jiggy, you are the best. This is awesome. Love it. Okay, can I go through here without finding an owl, I wonder? I can! Yay! Now watch, I have to try to get down by breaking the leg. Ugh. That would suck if I had to, yeah, I do have to turn around. I wonder if that, if you can swim in that water. I'm scared to test it, though. If I fall in there, I can... Oh, I thought I saw something there that wanted to kill me. Okay, these narrow doorways, like, they would be good for humans, but it's so scary when you go through them. Because, like, that, I never saw that aloe there. Not until I got, like, halfway in that tunnel at all. That scared me. I was like, I'm so dead. If that aloe sees me or notices me, I'm dead. But they didn't, thank God. I'm just being like a drama queen right now. But that would have been like gate. That's definitely an Ava, I think. No, it sounded more like a potato. I don't know, they're hard to figure out. I haven't played in a while, so. Okay. No way! Okay, I'm officially happy. I'm officially happy as can be. I like how, look, I'm drinking stone, guys. I'm drinking stone. Okay. So. Wow, this is pretty. Okay. Smile! That's my screenshot, guys. I love this place. It's awesome. It's well done, too. Graphics are pretty good, too. I like it. So, let's go ahead and skip to where we find, I don't know, other dinos? Maybe? Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. I heard food. But anyway, I just noticed something. I'm an idiot. Does anyone want to know why? I chose a green and brown skin when I'm in the desert. Oh god. Technically, some of his, oh my no. Oh shit! Thank you. either a what or a what? Smile. I can't see. Oh, more water. Wow, I am super tiny. Just following now. I'm blindly following. Oh, scary. I just go right under the tail. So tiny. Don't leave me. You're my caretaker. You're my parent. I have nobody. Oh, shit. I literally did have nobody. I was like, all alone. Oh, I don't know, Puerto, don't stop me. Wait! Oh, Giga scares me. I'm so slow. That's horrible. Okay, guys, we'll get back when something interesting happens. Oh my god, is that Pew coming over? Or no, there's another? Aww. There's one over there. There's one over there, okay. That's what it sounds like. I can can't eat it. Sadly. I'll die of starvation. Okay. Okay, let's see. Oh, by the way, this is how I'll know the name of the Grim Expanse mod, map mod thing by Jiggy. So yay! That's the best way for me to do it, cause like, I'll never remember. Sorry guys, I'm an airhead. Oh, whoa, load. Whoa, this is bad load. Oh my god, this is horrible. Oh wow, there's that thing again. I can't see. Nope. And there's the thing. I keep getting a weird thing I can't eat. Apparently I ate. Oh, so I can't see when I eat. Wonderful. Be fixed at all. No? So when I eat it, it starts. It's really just like that? That's annoying. That's really annoying. Dead's a thing. I'm so gonna be dead. I'm a baby. No, pretty much I'm a baby if I'm giving out. I'm dead. Oh no. something from all the way back there, by the way. All the way back to where we first started and left. Apparently, like, there's a pack of Gigas, and, like, I think there's a Rex mixed in, some Utahs, and Carnos and such. There's a giant pack of them, and they came over here. Like, look, there's the Rex. Another one. They came over here, and we have no clue why. It's just, like, a whole gang of carnivores. Oh, did they bring the color back in? It doesn't look as faded as it did before. Oh yeah, the green skin Rex is more vibrant now. Okay. Yeah, it looks like they changed the colors on the Rexes. They look more vibrant. They don't look as dull as they did before. Which is very, very good. There is a lot of Gigas. I mean, there is a lot. Ah! I'm just gonna eat this concrete. Fun time Freddy's right behind me! Please don't eat me. Freddy never said anything, so, like, that's scary. I really do think that, literally. I think Funtime Freddy wanted to eat me. Oh my god, I didn't want to be lunch! Well, this was a great adventure. Almost getting eaten and everything, guys. So, by the way, like, you know, I've been up all night. Like, literally, I need to sleep more. Or less. I don't know. I sleep a lot, like 12 hours or something. And then I'm up for like 24 or something. I don't know. I got a messed up sleep schedule. But I'll try to get back on track and everything. Try to do videos frequent, I suppose, but like 1 week a day is like posting a video within 1 week for me. That is progress, trying to keep that schedule the best I can, because as I warned you guys all, I am lazy. Oh, that feels good there. Man, demon babies are scary. Oh, yeah, the things I call demon babies, by the way, guys, are the Spinos, because they sound like demon babies. They're so demonic! But anyway guys, I really hope you like this little adventure. I will be logging in. Sorry. Oh great, there's gonna be another queue. Great. But I hope you liked this video. If you did, feel free to leave a like, comment, or subscribe. And have an awesome day. Bye for now.